It's May 13, 2023, and it's Mother's Day today, tomorrow. The only one that's celebrate na today. Kahapon pa nga nagsiselebrate na yung iba. May ubod sipon ang bata batuta. Sobrang init panahon. Paiba-iba ng klima. Praise God. Nakukuha sa gamutan sa bahay lang. And she keeps getting better and better. I told her to be strong. And I always pray. It's the most important thing we can do as a mom, to keep the faith and to just lay our children to God. Surrender them, their life, to Jesus. Hindi lang siya. Kuya Sakister. Ten 34 na. Nakatulog kami ng mahaba. Pero si Hyrie, pagising-gising, gawa ng ubo. Hello. Namamula pa rin yung eyes. She squinched her eyes. Love you. Be strong. I'm gonna take your medicine, huh? Okay? You still have fever. Chocolates, cake, fancy dining in the restaurant, homestays, travel. Basta importante. Kasama ko mga baby, mga anak ko, and mabuti ang kalagayan nila. Forgive me for everything that I have done. Just please forgive me for being kind. I just love you. Kind. God, I'm so tired. Thank you.
How are you feeling now?
I will clean the tray.
Again.
Better.
Mom, I will clean the tray.
Thanks, Zach.
What are you drinking?
Mayo.
Love you, baby girl.
Mommy's
cooking her vlog.
Sorry, Mom.
Why? Love you. Very good, ka, no?
Look.
What? Painting?
No, it's like this.
Yeah.
My
sunog na hot dog. Which one's mine? This one.
Thank you.
Milk and for Kuya is Milo. For Harry is Milo. We will eat breakfast. Ayan.
But where's the rice?
Come on, Harry.
Okay. Mom, go to the house.
blessed you are that gives thy gift. God to receive from the Christ our Lord.
Amen. Ow, stop biting me, Mercy!
Mom, this is my DM! Mom! My mom is my DM!
I cooked the hot dog in the electric burner. That's why it burns.
Look at our dog, Mercy. Cute, cute.
So, it gets easily
burn
because of too much heat. Just remove the burn side.
Loves to bite me. Ow! Stop tearing my skin.
Ay, you have ano pala, di ba? The gravy of last night's burger steak. I love it.
You put the baby in your oven.
Hello.
Put everything on your plate.
Special gravy. This feels like jelly.
Again, you get wet tissue. You use wet tissue.
But mop is more efficient. Mercy! Stop that! Mercy!
Okay na, napaulit-ulit, basta walang nasasayang na food. Diba?
Opo.
Kung pwede pa naman, hindi pa siya sira, huwag mong itako. Pag ininit mo yan, parang bago ulit yan. Kasi nung itako yung...
Mama cannot!
Marcy's a baby chihuahua. Let's get our kitty. Eat it.
What we call Mother's Day.
Every day
is Mother's Day.
Mother's Day.
But tomorrow is Mother's Day.
What do you mean about What do you mean about Mother's Day?
Like to celebrate in honor of everyone. Yeah. Everyone has to celebrate in honor of their mother.
What kind of celebration?
Mama, I want a tissue.
Give her a tissue.
Ow! Stop biting me! Okay, I'll give you.
Blow your nose.
Good girl. Stop fearing me.
Some moms are celebrating today, but us, mommy, staying at home. Harry, stay at home.
But most people are going to Antipolo to picture for Mother's Day.
Yeah.
Going to Antipolo.
Yeah. And Antipolo, how they celebrate.
And Antipolo is near us.
But as we can, because we need to make sure Harry's already feeling better.
Look at me. Mother's Day!
Thank you.
Mom's only drink my mouth.
It was a mistake.
It's just a mistake.
Mm-hmm. I thought it was mine.
No, that's mine. That's it.
There are different ways to celebrate Mother's Day. Some go to...
Me too. Mother's right,
beautiful
Mom.
Beautiful spot, places. And
what, Mom?
And
fancy
even get
restaurants.
Or even get it's gifts.
Mom? Yeah, some...
Like, I've
give
seen...
Give gifts
I've
to
seen
in, moms, their moms.
I've seen an event in Uniqlo called Mother's Day Gift.
But mom will celebrate just like every ordinary day. Like we can have any food that we want here delivered. Because now what's important is Harry's condition, and it's not relevant for us to go somewhere else and celebrate while she's not feeling well, right? It's better for us to stay here. And anyway, we can celebrate Mother's Day any day we want, right?
Yeah. How much time to come up?
And you can also celebrate by Thanksgiving.
Mother's Day!
Like,
I'm so excited, Mother's Day!
Like being grateful and thankful that...
Mom, I'm so excited, Mother's Day!
Yeah, that Harry didn't need to go to the hospital and she doesn't need to be admitted.
What kind of fever does she have? Low fever?
Low fever because of the cough.
Okay.
maybe a sudden change of climate is the reason. That's why. And what's good is that her condition is manageable and can be treated at home. And that's what mommy's thankful for. And that's what makes me celebrate. And with this, mercy, mercy. See, every day we can celebrate. There's more than to celebrate. Good health and smart kids and cute obedient dog. Children and cutest tiny chihuahua in the world. And good food. Right? I think that's the most important thing in life, is that you celebrate each day, right?
Open my eyes! That
we are still breathing, right?
Open my eyes!
Bye, guys.